A farmer dies and leaves his sheep to his three sons, A, B, and C. A is to get 20% more than B, and 25% more than C. B's share is 3,600 sheep. How many sheep does C get?